today at Tunisia AE chapter was extraordinary. They succeeded in bringing together around 250 people from different sectors, the academia, ministries, the public and private, a lot of companies, a lot of students. And the most fantastic thing over here was the dedication and passion of the young energy engineers who volunteered to make this a success.
Well, congratulations once again to the Tunisian chapter. It was really a great event. I really liked the energetic spirit, the teamwork. I was lucky to participate in this event. I would like to thank every single member of the Tunisian chapter for their efforts, for their hospitality, and looking forward to be here in the next years and to see your next steps. So thank you very much, Tunisia, and good luck for the future. Best of luck.
Bob, président de l'association des ingénieurs énergétiques en Tunisie. Donc, اليوم هو الاوبننج سيريموني نتاع الاسوسيسيون في تونس. عنا عام توا نحضروا وخذينا جائزه في امريكا احسن شابيتر كي اورغانيزي اون كونفيرونس دونك كان تاع شيميني سولير بور برودير الكتريسيتي. الحقيقه اليوم انا انفيتي 6 انفيتي انترناسيونو اللي ليدر اوفيسرز اوف اي اي. ان شاء الله هذه بدايه في الاي اي وان كونتينيو سا. ميرسي بيان.
I'm Larry Good. I'm with the Association of Energy Engineers, and I'm extremely happy to be here in Tunisia at this opening ceremony of the new Tunisia chapter of the association.